हेलो हेलो भाई लोग, स्पॉइल दिस साइड, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर गेम प्ले वीडियो ऑफ विचर 3 द वाइल्ड हंट। लास्ट वीडियो में हमको पर्सेला मिली और पर्सेला ने हमें एक बाथ हाउस जाने को बोला, जहाँ पे शायद हमको सीगी मिले या कोई, उससे बात करनी है। तो चलो चलते हैं बाथ हाउस। बाथ हाउस नीचे है क्या? तो हेयर इज द बाथ हाउस। मैं बगल में था बाथ हाउस के इस चक्कर में। बाकी गाइस, जो भी स्ट्रीम बोल रहा हूँ, जो भी भाई वीडियो पे अभी आ रखा है, वीडियो को लाइक कर देना यार। देखो, वीडियो को लाइक करते हो और मुझे कमेंट्स में बताना कि मैं क्या चीज़ इम्प्रूव कर सकता हूँ, या फिर मैं क्या चीज़ गलत कर रहा हूँ, या फिर क्या चीज़ जो आपको अच्छी नहीं लग रही। इफ़ यू टेल दैट, इट वुड बी अ वेरी बिग हेल्प टू मी। Busy with what?
Entertaining important guests.
In that case, tell him there's another one at the door. Geralt of Rivia. And I'm not leaving till I see him.
Very well. I shall try. Please wait.
Making me wait. Or entertaining guests, matlab kya hota hai, bhai?
He cordially invites you to join him. I'm happen.
Happen, something mishappen can happen with you.
The meeting is
happenings can happen with you.
We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Let's go.
Bhai, kapde utarne padenge abhi. And yellow dollar aata hai bhai. Yellow dollar. Like literally. Main bhai yahan se main iske wo utha le raha hu. किसी में भी भाई, किसी में रख देते हैं। ओके, अब हमको जाना है कहाँ? वो भाई, ये तो यहाँ तो भाई लड़कियाँ भी हैं बे। बताओ, मुझे लगा सिर्फ मेंस बाथ हाउस है, बट नहीं भाई, यहाँ लड़कियाँ भी हैं। अच्छा, लड़का लड़की सब लाइक कोएड बाथ हाउस है।
Easy, Cleaver.
Orson Junior is a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Junior when and only when all of us say aye.
Oh, bhai, yahan problem chal rahi hai kuch.
Your guest.
I think I need to beat this mota up.
Why the fuck you let him in here? Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Good to see you again.
As always, I'm out of the swiving loop. Who the fuck are you?
Huh? None of your business.
None of your business.
Your friend got a death wish.
Nah, just short on manners. Witches aren't exactly the sophisticated urban types.
Got intruders. Someone just snuck inside the bathhouse. Several men.
What the fuck's he on about? Plowing fortune teller.
ये बहुत बोल रहा है बौना। ये बौना बहुत बोल रहा है। थप्पड़।
Bloody hell! I fucking knew it.
Any weapons tucked away?
Just a few.
It's enough. This is enough. Let's go and, you know, like, teach some manners. भाई इस बार नहीं मरना। अबे अब भाई बंदे है का? अच्छा ये तो है, इसको मारो मैं। वैसे ये मूव कैसे करा? भाई दीवार को मार रहा हूँ भाई। मैं भाग नहीं सकता। This action not allowed during combat. ठीक है, action not allowed during combat.
Good work, gents. Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were horse and scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
In front of our guest?
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Let's give him a chance to explain.
Explain what?
I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting. What do you want with him?
I gotta help. Sorry, he's gotta help me find someone. Yes.
Junior's gonna help.
Dandelion find
someone.
Karne ke liye.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver. Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session. Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed. Eventually, we've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, geriatric, or whatever your ploughing name is, want to find Horson? Find me first.
ठीक है, I'll find you, and I will. So where can I find Junior?
Any clue on Junior's whereabouts? Be grateful for any lead.
Siggy, it's worth a try. Geralt's got a knack for finding people, and he's discreet, a value in itself.
Leave you to it then.
I'll look in on you tomorrow, Francis. Finish our talk.
So finish our talk. Dressed?
Sure, sure. Then we'll talk in private.
In private. तो वो चीज है।
Right mess that was.
ठीक है।
Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
ठीक है। Sorry to hear that.
Sorry to hear that.
You're sorry? Well, consider it resolved then. Now, mind showing some added compassion could mean a miraculous recovery to me.
Listen, Reuven. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
Talk.
Think Cleaver will find Horson?
He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying.
What a waste.
Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around. But be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
He can. What's he own? Where is he strong?
Makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's got to be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling, that's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once. Bugger Bet lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there. Suppose you could always search Horson's house, though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue though.
Okay, yeah. Where is the casino?
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the Temple Watch Towers.
ठीक है,
तो
हमको पहले कसीनो जाना है, क्योंकि कसीनो पे जो है जूनियर, जो भी बंदा है हॉर्सम जूनियर, ठीक है, वहाँ से उसकी पेमेंट आती है. लेकिन फाइंड द अरीना.
वेयर इज दैट?
सुअर्स बीनीथ गिल्डोर्फ, बट यू विल हैव टू एंटर थ्रू द पिट्स एंड एंड्योर द स्टेंच ऑफ पॉवर्टी ऑन द वे. नाउ जूनियर लव्स अ गुड फाइंड. वेजर ही गिव अ लॉट टू सी अ रियल विचर इन एक्शन.
Where is he got this house?
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid Horson. My name is Horson. On the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
Okay. Time I went to look
See
for Horson.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks whatever it is, I'll give him
just
what he deserves.
And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
Do you know what happened to Dandelion?
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
You are so... Why so irritable?
Seem a bit prickly. Something bothering you?
Sorry. I know I've been unbearable lately. But at my age, the menopause, what with hot flushes and violent mood swings?
Dijkstra, men don't get menopause. You know that, don't you?
Yes.
Why though? Men don't get menopause.
I also know you don't actually give a shite about my problems. What do you want?
You got me. Need work. Thought you might throw some my way. Monster trouble, that sort of thing.
Yeah. Might be able to help me, in fact. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion. Establish what happened to him.
Okay. Maybe I can help. What do you need?
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Pictures worth a thousand words and all that tribe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Figured as much.
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is.
Command.
Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to.
ठीक है. ये वो मूवी नहीं थी, क्या कहते हैं उसे, 47 Ronin. उसमें बोलता ना, डोंट ड्रॉ योर सॉर्ड.
बी सो काइंड एज़ टू फॉलो मी.
बी सो काइंड एज़ टू फॉलो मी. ओ भाई, देयर इज समथिंग डाउन देयर. पहले जो इसको फॉलो करना है. हमारे पास क्वेस्ट तो बहुत सारे हैं, बट फिलहाल हम लोग.
ओह बार्ट, नॉट अगेन.
बार्ट,
व्हाट हैपेंड? Okay, should we kill
Stop
this
that.
Guy?
Now!
Bart! Man! Bart makes Ziggy look joyful!
beating your head against the wall won't change that.
But her. But less thinky. But less thinky.
But sadless.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. You see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
By God! Then boom! Chorfoot, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
Yes, yes, I will help you. Fine, I'll help you.
Fine, I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
Questions.
I'm all ears.
Take it
the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole no. Boom. Hole. Bad look won't go. Bad look no. Only sleep. Bad shrooms head falls.
ठीक है. Boom. Care to elaborate?
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom. Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Okay. Bad mushrooms? What do you mean?
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. Bad. Troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers on the side of the boat. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart, through hole. Once he, boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep go, Jorfun gone, bad troll.
Now, stiff upper lip.
ठीक है, try to track down the thief. तुमने
try
किया? To track down the thief.
I had this lummox funce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fons, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fons and ran like hell.
ठीक है
should look around the sewers
हमको सुअर्स के आसपास देखना पड़ेगा भाई क्या है करके
what is this got the formula too disgusting swill to be honest but it'll save your life here
thanks
you've not to thank me
new
for
new item received
you're no good to me antidote listen I'll be upstairs if you need me sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer good luck to you
तो हमको इसका जो खोया हुआ ट्रेजर है वो ढूंढना है ठीक है नीड टू फाइंड ट्रेजर इन्वेंटरी अच्छा मुझे कुछ फेंकना पड़ेगा भाई नहीं तो ऐसे तो नहीं होगा ऑपरेटर पोर्शंस मिले मेरे को, ये क्या पोर्शन?
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Wire?
Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall.
Okay, log there. Investigate the area with Witcher sense.
Shouldn't go any further without taking that antidote.
कहाँ है वो एंटीडोट भाई, कहाँ है वो एंटीडोट? वेर इज दैट एंटीडोट? ये वाला एंटीडोट है क्या? एक सेकंड, क्वेस्ट आइटम. एल्कमी, एल्कमी है भैया, मुझे पोर्शंस बनाने हैं. क्लियर्स क्या बोला? क्लियर्स टॉक्सिसिटी एंड कैंसल्स ऑल द पोर्शन इफेक्ट्स. ये तो नहीं है कहीं? एक्सेलेरेट द जनरेशन ऑफ एड्रेनलिन पॉइंट्स. वाइट हनी, स्वॉलो पोर्शन, ये भी क्या है? ये है हनी. तो यहाँ पे वो जो टॉक्सिन्स है ना, इस एरिया में मुझे ढूंढना है भाई. इसी एरिया में और कुछ है?
Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall.
ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे ये चीज है. Investigate the site of break-in using the. तो ये क्या है? अच्छा नहीं, ये तो ये नहीं उठाना.
Edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall
something two. Inside.
Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now why?
It was no spell. It was a bomb.
The current swept them away. Drowners. Of course.
अरे भाई, भाई साहब फॉलो द करंट. मुझे जब अपनी वाइटालिटी करनी है, रीजनरेट. अच्छा लोग मरे पड़े हैं भाई यहाँ पे, देयर आर पीपल डेड. वायर मैंने पोशन यूज़ कर लिया भाई वापस से, तो मैंने गलत करा वैसे, पर क्या कर सकते हैं। अच्छा, यूज द विचर सेंस टू सर्च फॉर एविडेंस।
बॉटम ऑफ अ कंटेनर, सिल्वर सिलेंडर मोस्ट लाइकली, रूनस एच्ड इन द बॉटम, इट्स वॉर्प्ड probably by the explosion. Bomb part must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel.
Caramel.
That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
So ये सब बताना है उसको जाकर वापस, क्यों? चलो भाई ठीक है, बताते हैं उसको हमारी फाइंडिंग्स के बारे में। वाटर वाटर, अब कहाँ है ऊपर जाने का रास्ता, कहाँ पे है भाई? गिर गया। तो हमने वहाँ पे इन्वेस्टिगेट किया, और जो 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 भी हमने वहाँ पे इन्वेस्टिगेट किया है, आई नीड टू गो एंड टेल टू Dijkstra। भाई बाथ हाउस में कोई भी नहीं। व्हाट इज अप व्हाई नो वन इन बाथ हाउस? अभी तक तो भाई कन्याएं भरी हुई थी। ये है क्या? नहीं ये नहीं है, ये रहा। बात करते हैं इससे, बताते हैं भाई हमने क्या क्या इन्वेस्टिगेट किया। आई एम डन इन्वेस्टिगेटिंग।
वेल, लर्न एनीथिंग?
आई डिड लर्न समथिंग।
सीम्स टू मी अ बॉम्ब ब्लू द वॉल ओपन। लुक,
bottom of a silver cylinder probably, covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. That's what
nor
I observed.
I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid. Not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenfurt Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in my knickers.
ज़्यादा बोल रहा है। But yes, right. तो शायद किसी से किसी ने अंदर से कुछ फेंका।
Holler if you find anything.
Pull open if you find anything. Pull open if you find anything. ठीक है, तो हमको सारे के सारे जहाँ पे ये हैं ये एग्जामिन करने हैं।
Nothing here.
ठीक है, कितने हैं फिर यहाँ पे? दीवार से खड़े होकर दौड़ना चालू कर देता है यार।
Something floating on the surface. Oil looks like.
ठीक है, ऑयल।
silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in the sewer. Dijkstra, come here.
Dijkstra, come here. This is the place.
Got something?
Yeah, bomb part.
Bomb parts.
Drain pool 4 and bring me the guest book. Chop chop.
Let's see what's on the bottom.
Let's see what's on the bottom. Grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Appen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertolt Heinz, town councilman. Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Who's that?
Margrave Henkel, who's that?
Who was that, you mean? Old Colt's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead. I've not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuven. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him?
No. You merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain. And you, Geralt, start looking into this.
Where do I start?
Fine. Where should I start?
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you.
भाई हमको इसका treasure find करना है. नौकर समझ रहा है भाई बिल्कुल. हैं? ज़्यादा बोल रहा है ये. मतलब tone देखो बात करने की. कैसे बात कर रहा है हमसे ये. In any case, हमको Margrave के घर पे जाना है एक बार. Let's go and investigate Margrave's home. Yeah, merchant. Is there a merchant here? I want a merchant. Ye kya hai? Who is he?
Well, look who's here. How can I be of service?
Need a loan. I'd like to converse some currency. Farewell.
Till next time.
मुझे लगा कि भाई वो मर्चेंट है करके. एक सेकेंड, वेर इज द एल्कमी? एल्कमी में अल्कोहल है क्या? वो डेटोनेटर ऑयल्स पोशन में मुझे कौन सा पोशन चाहिए था यार? इन्वेंट्री में अगर मैं जाऊं, ये क्या है? ये क्या है? पोशन, ठीक है. पॉप्स मोल्ड एंटीडोट. क्या मेरे पास इसका वो नहीं है क्या? लाइक बुक्स, क्वेस्ट बुक्स. उसने हमको वो दिया था यार, एल्केमी का पूरा तरीका दिया था कैसे करना है वो क्राफ्ट. पता नहीं भाई, मैं पोशन क्राफ्ट तो नहीं कर पा रहा वो वाला. अच्छा, ये ऑयल जो है करता 10% अटैक अगेंस्ट, वेल वट एवर इट इज. ये है वो जगह.
Looks more like a beggar's hovel than a Margrave's townhouse. Pendulum.
Margrave's townhouse. Water. Margrave's townhouse. Let's knock on the door. It's a log there.
Yeah.
जाने का तो यहीं से है फिर। और ये लॉक्ड है। Using Witcher sense, teleconnected blast, examine, ये क्या है?
Footprints.
Footprints of what? यहाँ पे बुक्स हैं। लैंड ऑफ द नॉर्थ, लैंड ऑफ द नॉर्थ, तो शायद इन बुक्स को पढ़ के हम लोग क्वेस्ट वगैरह कर सकते हैं। दैट इज वन थिंग। वाइल ओके, ये हमको एग्जामिन करनी है।
सिल्वर सिलेंडर, बॉटम लुक्स लाइक व्हाट आई फाउंड इन द सीवर।
ओके, तो ये वही बॉम्ब है जो हमने सुअर्स में, जो हमको सुअर्स में मिला था। स्मोकिंग पाइप और जो भी है ये हम लोग सेल कर सकते हैं। क्रिस्टल, इसकी जो है फुटस्टेप्स ऊपर जा रहे हैं। लेडल, चम्मच मिली है भाई।
A letter and a bottle, the wine from your birth year. It's absolutely excellent, startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Your birth year. Could be dandelions or Ceres.
ठीक है। भाई ये कुछ तो है। देर इज समथिंग हियर। ये दरवाजा है किसी तरह का भाई, पर ये अब खुल नहीं रहा है। एग्जामिन, सॉल्व द रिडल फ्रॉम द नोट, मिस्टीरियस नोट। कहाँ है वो मिस्टीरियस नोट? मेरे शायद इन्वेंट्री में होगा। क्वेस्ट आइटम ये क्या, मिस्टीरियस नोट? ये रहा मिस्टीरियस नोट। क्या बोला? वाइन, बुकवर्म, वाइन फ्रॉम योर बर्थ ईयर, इट्स सिंपली ब्रिलियंट। ठीक है, स्टार्टिंग स्टार्लिंग बुके, यू एब्सोल्युटली मस्ट ट्राई इट, बट आफ्टरवर्ड्स प्लीज प्लेस द बॉटल बैक वेयर यू फाउंड। ओके, दिस इज डिफरेंट। प्लीज Place the bottle where I found.
12:45 to 12:54. Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think.
Investigate the room using your Witcher sense.
Secret room. Probably where dandelion
instructions on how to build a bomb, signed by one Kalkstein.
The Wild Hunt, R3 to read it. तो ये Wild Hunt है। भाई 41 books हैं। Examine, ये क्या है?
And lumps of a substance dipped in wyvern oil. Potassium. Instructions on how to build a bomb, signed by one Kalkstein.
ठीक है, हमको यहाँ पे काफ़ी सारा जो है मिला है।
Stain.
वाइवर्न ऑयल, वाइवर्न ऑयल था यहाँ। ये क्या है? लूट द वाइल्ड हंट, एग्जामिन लेटर फ्रॉम डूडू।
Siri, Menge is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good.
Not good. ये भाई कोई आ गया है यहाँ पे। No problem.
Dijkstra and Triss.
Dijkstra and Triss. ये रिट्रेस, हैव अ वर्थ विथ एक्स्ट्रा। मुझे लगा कि फाइट होने वाली करके, बट नहीं, ये लोग तो अपने ही हैं।
Expect to see you here, certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb, I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my bouche-lairoise, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Okay, all signs point to Menge.
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
बता देते हैं इसको।
Henkel told me. Old man's alive and well. Faked his own death to escape his creditors.
Strange. I had no idea he was in debt.
He was. And Menge promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist. So...
Geralt, how can I put this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your arse, you don't know me one bit.
All right, I lied. But only partly.
Heard of beasts that are half lion, half eagle. Maidens who are half fish. But you'll never convince me there's such a thing as a half truth.
I'll give it a shot anyway. Didn't actually see Henkel, but Menge does have your treasure.
Take it you learned this by peering into a crystal ball.
Maybe. Trade secret.
You're hiding something. And that's one thing I can't stand. Even more than Nilfgaard. But ultimately, this is a business deal, not a marriage. Besides, there must be some truth in all those lies. You're too dense to make it all up on your own. Menge has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge, he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menge spends his nights at the docks, witch hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit, ask where he's holding my gold for me.
I doubt.
Doubt Menge will admit anything willingly.
Wait, bhai.
As do I. Lucky
I have
the sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
With my treasure. Triss and I,
information's
that's all in the past.
We are not.
Yes, I know. You parted a week after the summit of Loch Muin, in the woods near where the Lixella flows into the Pontar. But you know what they say. Old love never dies.
First love. Now how the hell?
That's my secret, lovebirds. Really must be going. Good luck.
Didn't have to disagree so strongly.
What would you have said in my place?
Put yourself in my shoes. What would you have said?
In your shoes, I wouldn't be worrying about what to say to Dijkstra. At all. But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Let's go get the treasure.
I'll tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Yes, it
Manny's
is.
Got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right.
Let's go.
See you then, and thanks.
तो अगर तुम में से किसी को कुछ समझ में नहीं आया तो मैं अब तुम्हें अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन करता हूँ, क्योंकि अब ये जो है क्वेस्ट पूरा हो गया, मतलब पूरा नहीं हुआ है तो अभी तो मैं बताता हूँ क्या हुआ है, ठीक है। यहाँ पे क्या चल रहा है, जब हमने नोवाग्राड एंटर किया था तब हमको एक गार्ड मिला था जब वो जो लोगों को जला रहा था, ठीक है। तो ये जो बंदा है जिसका गोल्ड चोरी हुआ है, उस बंदे ने चोरी करा है, ठीक है, या फिर उस वो बंदा जिसके पास एक भी पैसा नहीं था, अब वो गोल्ड स्पेंड कर रहा है बहुत ज़्यादा, ठीक है। हमारे ही सारे के सारे जो हैं क्लूज उसके तरफ इशारा कर रहे हैं, भाई उस बंदे ने जो है चोरी करा है एंड वो उस हिसाब से जो है स्पेंड भी कर रहा है मनी। हमको उसको पकड़ने का कोई रीज़न नहीं होता अनटिल एंड अनलेस, अगर तुम ऊपर देखोगे तो हमें चला पता ऊपर जाके कि डैंडेलाइन वो बंदा जिसको हम ढूंढ रहे हैं, जिसको पता है या फिर जिसने बात करी है Ciri से, वो बंदा उस बंदे के कब्ज़े में है, ठीक है, उस गार्ड के कब्जे में है। तो अब हमें जाके हमारा मेन क्वेस्ट ये रहेगा टू फ्री डैंडेलाइन, नॉट टू गेट द गोल्ड। गोल्ड से हमारा कोई लेना देना नहीं है, हमको डैंडेलाइन से मिलना है। डैंडेलाइन से मिलके हम लोग पूछेंगे कि भाई तूने Ciri से क्या बात करी, ठीक है, सो दैट वी कैन गेट अ हिंट कि भाई Ciri कहाँ पे है, ठीक है। तो ये पूरा का पूरा अभी तक ये हुआ है, स्टार्टिंग से हम लोग डैंडेलाइन को ढूंढ रहे थे एंड वी गॉट अ प्लेस एंड वी नो वेयर टू फाइंड डैंडेलाइन। नाउ मुझे नहीं, मुझे क्वेस्ट देखने भाई, क्वेस्ट ओके, इतना क्वेस्ट हो गया है, हमें ये भी करना है, ये करना इम्पोर्टेंट होगा, वट एवर इट इज ओके। तो ये है सेलिगे का अलग क्वेस्ट है ये, बट फिलहाल ये क्वेस्ट है, ये दो क्वेस्ट है नोवाग्राड के, ये मेरे को करने हैं कंप्लीट। सोचो भाई क्वेस्ट चालू कहाँ से हुआ था, ये देखो ये यहाँ से क्वेस्ट चालू हुआ था और कहाँ तक पहुँच गया। बहुत लंबे लंबे क्वेस्ट हैं इस गेम में, तभी ये गेम काफ़ी लंबा भी है। चलो हमें जो है ट्रिस से मिलना है ना, मैं भाग तो पा रहा हूँ ना, नहीं मुझे लगा कि कहीं मैंने वेट बहुत ज़्यादा कैरी ना कर रखा हो। मुझे कोई मर्चेंट ढूंढ के अपना सामान बेचना है यार उसको, बट इन एनी केस पहले भाई मैं ये वाला, यहाँ पे है कोई एक मर्चेंट, इफ आई कैन गो एंड
ओपन अप।
ये मर्चेंट है, मर्चेंट है ना, इसमें अपना सामान बेचता हूँ भाई इसको।
What are you offering?
What are you offering? First of all, I don't care what are you offering. भाई पहले तू ये सब ले रहे मेरे से। ओ प्लस 9। Assassin's Trouser प्लस 20 क्या है इसमें? अच्छा ठीक है। These boots, बस पैसे भी तो नहीं है, दिक्कत है ना, ये है ना। फूड एंड ड्रिंक्स, भाई फूड एंड ड्रिंक्स तो कितनी है मेरे पास यार, अब कमी नहीं पड़ती फूड एंड ड्रिंक्स की। क्वेस्ट आइटम मेरे पास ये है, काउ हाइड। मर्चेंट का पैसे ही, मर्चेंट पे पैसे ही नहीं उतने। ये क्या है? प्योर सिल्वर, भाई प्योर सिल्वर की बेचो। मैंने मर्चेंट के सारे पैसे खत्म कर दिया।
चलो
ठीक है, अब देखो मेरे पास ना जगह होगी पॉकेट में. नाउ आई कैन गो एंड टॉक टू ट्रेस. यहाँ कहीं होगी? Eternal fire.
No, Sid will come to the wrong place. But he sells dumplings.
Jonas swore it. Hey, how many? हथौड़ी. अच्छा एक सेकेंड रुको, मेरे पास ना अच्छा आर्मर है, मैं वो पहन लूँ. इट इज़ अ बेटर आर्मर. ब्रेड खाने की तो कोई कमी नहीं है मेरे पास.
And he fix it for you?
No. She don't come to the wrong place. But it's so dumb.
At a midnight, na? Meditate कर सकता हूँ मैं. अभी तो दिन हो रखा है. इस चक्कर में midnight timing भी तो देखनी होती है. Midnight तक wait करते हैं यहाँ पे. Fortress.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Triss, sure you want to do this? Out here, with everyone watching?
This might come as a surprise to you, but shackles do have uses outside of the bedroom. Think. Bring the hunters the vial Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Triss, think about it. Really want to walk into the lion's den of your own free will and in chains?
Yes.
No, can't allow it.
Nice of you to worry, but I've made my decision.
ठीक है.
And I won't change it.
All right.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
तो भाई हमको, हम इसको डालेंगे chains में. And we'll present her to the guard leader. Morg naam iska, Morg.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
ठीक है, देखते हैं. बट आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू लीव यू. यू आर टू ब्यूटीफुल टू बी लेफ्ट हियर. तो अब हम लोग ट्रिस को एज अ प्रिजनर प्रिटेंड करेंगे कि हमारी प्रिजनर है. एंड वील प्रेजेंट हर इन फ्रंट ऑफ मॉर्ग. मॉर्ग वो बंदा है जो गार्ड का लीडर है यहाँ पे, एंड ही इज नॉट अ गुड पर्सन.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
What the hell for?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Merigold.
Merigold? Come in then.
Triss Merigold.
Well, well. Triss Merigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches? They murder kings. Scheme. Start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Merigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
I want to talk to Merg.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Mega himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Yeah. You might know how to handle witches when they're brought to you in chains.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're crap witch hunters if a witcher's gotta do your hunting for you.
Listen here, mutant. Since we entered this town, we've made ashes of over 100 mages, alchemists, dopplers, and other vermin. So don't you be telling us how to do our jobs, got it?
Actually, think I could tell you a thing or two. It's not just Merigold. I've also tracked down Philippa Eilhart.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, Ginger Whore! And you spit it out! Where's Eilhart?
Thought I'd make myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend Merigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Right close. Let's go.
Heathen.
Chalo, theek hai. Let's go and talk to the leader.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
All right, had enough of this charade.
What are you on about?
Watch and learn.
The eternal fire will turn you to ash. Spread out!
Too late to surrender.
Can you fire? Where is Igni? Igni चाहिए मेरे को यहाँ का. क्या सब के सब नीचे ही हैं? सारे के सारे भाई ठीक टाइम पे डॉज कर दिया। ठीक है, और किसको मारना है भाई? अच्छा अंदर मारना है भाई किसी को। देखो अगर तुमको ना यहाँ पे छोटा सा कट दिखाऊंगा ना, क्योंकि मैं मरा हूँ बहुत बार, तो इस चक्कर में जो है तुम्हें वो कट दिखाऊंगा, बट बाकी ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है, ऐसी कोई लाइक इम्पोर्टेंट बात नहीं है। चलो लेट्स गो। We killed the guy. हमको नहीं था पर, but yes.
I think that's all of them. That was close.
That was close.
I must say, trickery and deceit, not your strong suits.
Not my style.
I prefer straightforward solutions.
Yeah, fight first, ask questions later. We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room.
ठीक है।
I'd start with the desk.
डेस्क पे कुछ दिख तो रहा है मेरे को। और काफी कुछ है यहाँ पे। डॉल। एंड व्हाट इज दिस? एक सेकेंड, मुझे एक स्वॉर्ड मिली है। इज दिस स्वॉर्ड एनी बेटर? प्लस 20 भाई, ये लगाओ। लॉक्ड, अ की रिक्वायर्ड।
वेल,
रीड द लेटर। अच्छा ओके, डेस्क पे कोई लेटर था वो हमको रीड करना है। Quest item. I need to read this letter. ठीक है, letter from Dudu. May the flame. अच्छा ये कुछ है, जो भी है पढ़ लिया हमने letter. पढ़ना था बट मैंने पढ़ा नहीं, देखना काफी होता है।
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this will make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
Let's get going.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate.
Find a way. ठीक है, this is the way. We found a way out.
This is where we split up. But first,
Let's burn his shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it.
I will.
We need to get out of here.
We need to get out of here. How? अब हमको उस मोटे से बात करनी है। जाने का रास्ता कहाँ से है बाहर? There is no way to go. मैं जहाँ से आया मैं वहाँ से वापस भी नहीं आ सकता भाई। हेलो, फंस तो नहीं गया? Am I stuck? Oh, ये है ना? Good.
You there, Mr. Reuven wants a word.
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Nothing. Be there soon. चाहे हम जो इससे बात कर रहे हैं ना?
Why is Geralt of Rivia?
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menga.
A vault? That I need to find on my own?
If not, it's much easier for me. He's not saying much.
Give me that.
Hopefully.
That's all you're gonna say? No wry remark. No scintillating joke.
You want a knee slapper? Fine, I'll tell you one. Ready? You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
Stop crying.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, Achcha. Time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion.
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
ठीक है। Thanks for your help.
Thanks for your help.
No need to thank me. Just paying off a debt. I always do, you know. Even to liars. And the final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Ever. हाँ वो भी है। बहुत बोल रहा and mota. Find the drop box using your witcher sense. ठीक है। Let's go and find the spy or talk to the spy. हमको एक spy से बात करनी है जिसको शायद पता होगा कि भाई dandelion कहाँ पे है। ठीक है, let's go. वो क्या हो गया भाई? What happened? Ladies, why are you running? Why are these fine ladies running? यार मुझे वो फाइट्स भी करनी थी अच्छा मैंने वहाँ की तो अच्छा मैंने हाँ मैंने नोवाग्रेड की फाइट तो सारी सारी कर दी ना कंप्लीट. आई एम द चैम्पियन ऑफ नोवाग्रेड. ठीक है ये तो मैंने कर दी है, फाइट्स वगैरह तो कर दी है मैंने सारी सारी की सारी नोवाग्रेड की. एटलीस्ट दैट इज़ अ गुड थिंग. हाँ ये अभी तक यहीं पे इसका क्वेस्ट करना है पर हम करेंगे बाद में. Find a drop box using Witcher sense. ये क्या?
Must be the drop box.
ये drop box.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
ठीक, quest updated. Be at the arranged meeting place at the midnight. ठीक है हमको वहाँ पे जाना है जहाँ पे मीटिंग अरेंज हो रखी है. भागना बहुत होता है यार विचर को बेचारा. इस चक्कर में इसकी स्ट्रेंथ काफ़ी अच्छी है, एंड्योरेंस काफ़ी अच्छा है इसका. मेरे पास अभी स्पेस तो बहुत है पॉकेट में. पॉकेट में रॉकेट है. He's coming. कौन मेरी बात कर रहा था भाई? I came and I am gone now.
Another drifter into Temeria.
यहाँ पे कोई ट्रेजर है शायद इसके अंदर, वो हम देख सकते हैं बट लेट्स नॉट गो देयर राइट नाउ. फिलहाल हम लोग जो है स्पाई से बात करते हैं. भाई ये बहुत लंबा क्वेस्ट नहीं हो गया? लाइक लिटरली मैं चाह रहा था कि मैं इस वीडियो में ये क्वेस्ट कंप्लीट करूँ बट अब बहुत ज़्यादा लंबा हो रहा है यार ये. I didn't wanted a quest to go this long, but अब क्या करें? It is what it is. Completing a quest in Witcher is like तुम्हें बैठना पड़ेगा एक दो घंटा किसी के सामने, तभी जाके आप जो है एक क्वेस्ट कंप्लीट कर सकते हो.
Now just to hide and wait.
Hide and wait till midnight. I can just meditate till midnight. मिडनाइट तक हमको करना है यहाँ पे वेट ऑफ दैट स्पाई. लेट्स सी,
स्पॉट मी हियर. बिहाइंड द डोर, बेस्ट प्लेस टू हाइड. क्लासिक,
बेस्ट प्लेस टू हाइड. ये अच्छा, ये तो हम हैं. This is me. Okay, this is a beautiful spy.
Triss, how'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. I really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner, lips almost pucker on the room.
Shh, he's coming, hide.
The spy is coming. Let's hide. Okay, I know this guy, Shayad. Shayad.
Menge.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
That's no way to talk to a lady.
To a lady, I never. But to a witch.
You can. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
Oh, bhai.
Had enough?
Bichare ki...
Fuck off.
Goto mein jo hai...
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
भाई वो कहाँ पे उसके भाई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी लगा रही है भाई.
You must be thinking this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough.
Enough.
So, can I talk?
Yes. Yes. Just tell me what the fuck about.
We're looking for Dandelion.
We know Menka captured him.
What? That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel! The amount I've set up at the start, before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Accept an apology?
You expect an apology?
No. But I'm alright to be surprised, haven't I? The dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menger's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Okay. Who do you work for?
Curiosity. Who do you work for?
Won't say. No way.
Sure about that?
Radovid. I work for Radovid.
Radovid. Okay. I'm looking for Siggy's.
Where'd Menka hide Siggy Ruben's treasure?
I'm the clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl at me.
Yeah. And yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Okay.
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menka?
He seeks to clear the field. Before he arrives.
Who arrives?
Sense. Easier to take.
Bastard. He'll pay for this.
He will pay for this. Enough.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Garrett.
I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told him. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Take his memory.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad, I promise.
Kaisley and Gabe.
Let's go. Easy peasy. Tress, how are you?
How do you feel?
Base. Cruel.
Wild.
Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Oblivion.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island. And he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A doppler?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a
loan of 4,000
crowns without batting an
eye. Yeah, impersonate. Except
Dudu's in hiding right
Mandesco.
Now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about, but not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
Yes, we do need to get out of here. Quest complete, huh? Talk to Priscilla. We need to talk to Priscilla now. I think this is it for this video, यार. अब हम Priscilla से बात करेंगे next video में. And next video में hopefully हम लोग जो Dandelion को छुड़ा लेंगे and we'll talk to him about Ciri. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video and bye bye till the next one.